So welcome students. So let us look at the following question. So in this question you're given that variable circles are drawn touching two fixed circles externally. What is the locus of the center of the variable circle? So let us assume that these are the two given circles C1 and C2. These are fixed circles. And you have a variable circle touching these two circles. Let this be a sample circle. So you have different circles doing this. You have many different circles which touch both these circles. So what is the locus of the center of the variable circle? This is the question. What is the locus of the center of this variable circle? Now let PH, K be a point on the locus. So if PH, K is a point on the locus, obviously this should be the center of a circle which touches these two circles. So let this be one arbitrary case. So in this case, let the radius of the circle be R1. And so if this is R1, this will also be equal to R1. And let the given radius be R2 and R3. So let the given radius be R2 and R3. So in this case, let the radius of the circle be R. So now, what is SP minus S dash P? So what is the difference between this distance and this distance? So SP is R2 plus R1 minus S dash P is R3 plus R1. So R1 and R1 gets cancelled. That is equal to R2 minus R3. So mod of SP minus S dash P is mod of R2 minus R3, which is a constant. That is, because R2 and R3 are fixed circles, these are not changing. So R2 is constant, R3 is constant. So the difference between these two distances is constant, which is the basic definition of a hyperbola. So what is the difference? What is one of the definition of a hyperbola? Is the locus of the point such that the difference between the distance from two given points is constant. So this hyperbola has S and S dash as foci, and R2 minus R3, the difference between these radiuses as the length of transverse axis. So this will be usually equal to 2a. SP minus S dash P is equal to 2a. So whatever is the difference between these two radii, that will be the transverse axis of this hyperbola.